fucking terrain is just mind-bogglingly bad for this boss. They never should have put trees in here. The fucking way that they made these little rocky fucking bullshit. It's stupid design, dude. They fucking fucked up so bad here. It is unforgivable. They've got fucking 12 years of fucking game-making experience, and they do this. They do this. This fucking heap of trash. This is unfucking forgivable. I literally want them to fix this. Get rid of all this rocky bullshit. Get rid of it. It makes the game not fun, and it makes it not playable. What am I supposed to do here? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? When you made these mechanics, probably the worst boss in the fucking game. I cannot believe how bad the mechanics are on that game, or that boss. It is mind-boggling. It boggles the literal mind how bad that was. I just beat the boss, and I don't feel a sense of accomplishment. I feel a sense of luck, and I feel a sense of frustration that I just spent that long on that boss. This is like why this game is not even close to being a fucking masterpiece.